All right.
Yeah.
What's up, baby girl?
I'm sorry about that. That is so cringe. I mean, I watched it, so you guys are watching it with me.
Way out of pocket. What do you gain from that?
Whatever I experience, you guys are gonna experience with me as well.
Why y'all attacking
us? Hey, don't complain. It is what it is. So we are back on this game again. So I was just scrolling through my comments, right? And then I see this. I've been waiting for an untitled boxing game video since those are really good. And then, you know, it kind of made me want to play the game again. So I then went onto my previous video on this game. Do you like this type of content or not? And like a load of the comments. Yes, do more. So like right now, I'm trying to get early access for this new Jujutsu Kaisen game. So while I wait, let me play this game right now. I don't think you guys actually know, but like I'm actually a sick boxer in real life. You guys can't see me right now, but like... I'm pretty sure they've actually updated as well. So I don't think it's a big update, but like it's still an update. So yeah, we're gonna be playing untitled boxing game today. And with that said, let's beat some people up.
You're not that guy.
Normally I would have like an objective, right, for a video, but I think today we're just gonna see what the new update is. And then I just want to fight some people. That's basically it for today. There's some codes as well, so let's use that real quick. Kimura. Okay, good. There's another code as well, but like it's a secret code. So they've got crates in this game now. I've got 55k just from ranked. So we got Dragon and Pain. Okay. What about Pain? Okay. Bandages. Spikes are kind of sick. Bloody Skull. Okay. You know, I don't mind. Just give me anything good. I don't mind it. Yeah, let me do this one. 3k for a crate. Come on. Oh, this is like CSGO. Don't even fuel my freaking gambling addiction. Don't even do this. Ah, come on. Oh, no, come on. You see all these three and you go for the middle one. Oh, come on, ready? At least we got something decent now.
Bruh.
Oh hell no. Neon Oni fade. You see this game? Put some more oil. We just needed some oil on it, man. That's all we needed. I can't even get a 3%. Alright, last one. You're gonna bless me or no? Oh, so now you put oil. So now you put oil on the spins. I'm done with the spins. This is rigged. I would say let's do some practice. I don't freaking need no practice. Let's go right into ranked.
The next day, the motherfucker was dead.
Nah, look at this game. I'm versing Jack Hanma. It is actually just GG. Oh my god, what is this? Excuse me? Look at the size of him. Dash. Oh, yes. Yes, I knew it. I knew he was going to do that. Yes. I've done no damage. What is this? Aggie. Oh, my God. Let's go. Okay, let me not right click. It is just bad. Let's go. We just gotta spam M1s because like right clicks does not work on this man. I lied. We're not doing that today, bro. We're not doing that today. Dash into me. Let's go. I just need to time his dashes and that's it. As soon as he clicks dash, I'm gonna M1. Now.
Nope. This thing is trash.
Let's go. See, I knew it. That's all I gotta do. Dash now. Let's go, ultimate. Boom. That's all we needed to do. That's all we need to do. I think he's dead now. I think that should be a kill. This game gets my heart pumping every single time. He's not dead. Oh, he's starting to cry now. Amazing. Come on then, boy. Yep, stay. Just sit down. Just sit down for me, please. Thank you. Just sit down. Fair enough. Hey, Toji versus Jack Hanma. Who's winning though? Nope. Let's go. See, we're just walking around. See, I'm floating like a butterfly. See, I'm speaking too much. Let's go. Dash. Yep, I knew it. Let's go. Take this damage. I'm doing so sick right now. Yep, bink. Oh. Let's go. You're not doing that though. Go back to your ultimate. Dash right now. Good boy. He's gonna dash. Wah, wah, wah. Cry. Boom! This guy. Big trash you are, uh-huh. You're on your knees for me right now. Pause.
Whoa!
Pause. Oh, come on, boy, you're playing too angry right now. You're too angry. You gotta chill, my friend. You're playing too angry. You see, he's rushing towards me now. He's playing too angry. You gotta chill. This guy is fuming. Oh, look at him. Guy's so angry right now. Boom. Goodbye. Oh, yep, GG. You're too aggressive. You're too aggressive and I win. Let me just annoy him. I'm gonna say sayonara. I'm gonna hack your account. Bye bye. Good night. You're not hacking no one, bro. Just go back to the lobby and cope. I don't think it's safe to play more than like 2 ranked games on this game. Cause my heart, my blood pressure goes way too high. Why is everyone so toxic though? Like, just chill, you know? He's got a lot more knockdowns, but my rank is higher, so I guess it's kind of a fair fight. I don't know. We'll see. Okay, he's got Takemura. Like, I already know the damage that this fighting style can do. Look at this already. Oh my god. Okay, let's chill. You want to keep playing aggressive, huh? We'll do that. You want to keep playing aggressive. All right, fine by me. Yep, just free damage every time he uses that. Yep, let's go. Come on. Boom. Yep, that's mine. 8, no freaking way. No. Let's go. There we go. Dash. Wow, he waited patiently for that. Wow. Come on, really, game. I think I'm dead as well. That is crazy. That's when the experience comes in though. Yeah, fair enough. There we go. Okay, this is gonna be tough. I mean, I've got my ultimate, but I need to do some good amount of damage first. Let's do this. Let us go ahead. Oh, he's playing passive now, huh? Okay. Oh, no way. Let's go. Damage. No. Okay, I just need to clutch this now. Otherwise, I'm dead. Ooh, GG's. That was such a good fight. GG's. Yeah, that was very close. That's just the experience, I guess. Yeah, GG's. Yeah, you too. Hey, see, this is what we need, wholesomeness. If you lose, you win. You gotta be wholesome. You can't be like, oh, you're trash, dude, just cause you lost. Come on now. We need some wholesomeness in life. Ah, you know what? Let's chill for now. Let's chill for the rest of this. Let's not talk about my rank. I just faced a ghost user. Yeah, it was not fun to fight against. So let's not talk about that. Oh, you want this, right? This guy wants this. Brave man. Let me just use that other guy's playstyle. This toxic playstyle. Come on. Yep, let me just keep on doing this. Yeah, I think Ghost is just... okay. I guess he's gone. He's not playing this game ever again. I'm a noob. Yep, I'm a noob. Oh, he's got a hit, man. He's not gonna block. My M1 just doesn't work sometimes. I don't know what's going on. Let's go, I think. Let's get away. Come on, Boros. Boros, huh? Oh, stamina. Let's go, Bink. Let's chill. Let's hit him, Bink. Let's hit him. Oh, wow, Jesus. Nah, Ghost is just toxic. Oh my god, that range is crazy. Oh, thank you. That skull glove is actually pretty good. I like the skull glove. It's gonna match Ghost. Bang. You gonna block, bruh? Oh, there we go. Let's go. Oh, heck no. No way. Fair play. Hit me. Yo, what the hell is this guy doing? Oh, GG's. Ghost is just crazy, honestly. Alright, wish me luck. Thank you. Hey, if we actually get something good from this, that'd be kind of crazy. He's given us his luck. Come on. Oh, that flame just went past. Oh my god. Of course we got this flame though. Alright, last one. Last crate. And yeah, no, there's no chance. This whole thing is just a scam. Oh, I guess that's it for today. Okay, yeah, that's it for today. I hope you guys did enjoy. Honestly, this game is very fun. I will check out every single update on this game. But if they release abilities like rares or like uncommons, I'm not really going to check it out. I'm only going to check it out if they release like the legendaries. Then, because like it's going to be like harder to get. So more people are going to want to watch, right? But yeah, I don't know. Maybe the next time I'll try get to the next rank in ranked. I mean, it's going to be very hard, but I guess I'll try the next time. I don't know. But that's it for today. Hope you guys did enjoy. Thank you for watching. Stay safe, and I'm out.